the presentation of the right lobe has not changed. The discrete areas are not nodules in pathological sense. At this time we recorded the lesion in the left lobe more thoroughly. It is evident that beside echogenic granules, both the discrete lesion and the extralesional part of the lobe contain echogenic lines. These figures therefore correspond to connective tissue and not to microcalcifications.